first British man into the final since 1938. So much history, so much pressure, so much expectation.
Against a man who's won four Australian Opens, a French Open, six times Wimbledon champion.
This session is going to do general play, so the tie break, suspended play and the ball change. Make sure all the rolling is parallel to the court. Everything's got to be done with precision and speed.
First set, Roger Federer to serve. Ready?
Okay guys, busy morning this morning. Grant, if you can get the team out today to sort out the posts and all the nets. The weather's looking good, so let's go get the covers off.
That's long as well, that's a nervous start. Murray's ahead.
Okay everybody, make sure you're keeping a good posture.
Four boys and four girls, training since February.
10 on each side, begin.
Written tests on tennis, fitness and coordination. The great Roger is under assault here. Every ball from Murray so far out of the middle of the racket. Murray has a chance now to serve out for his first set in a Grand Slam final.
It's a brilliant start from Murray. He's got a set on the board.
Everyone's just shot to their feet. 15,000 people.
New balls, please.
That's the first set in a Grand Slam final for Andy Murray. Is he on his way?
Second set, Federer to serve.
A magical drop volley from Federer.
Federer leads by 3-2, second set.
What a game in this Wimbledon final.
Game battle.
He is hanging by a thread right now. It's a set point for Federer.
Game. Federer leads by 2-1.
What a tennis point. Comes the rain. Roof closed, the first indoor Wimbledon final. We're in the fourth set. Roger Federer, 2-1.
Time.
This is a desperate last stand.
The adrenaline coursing through both players.
Ready?
Championship point number 2.